It's Saturday, 21st of September 2019. It's about 9:30. It's a fairly clear sky so far. Normal spray has been around. Way up high. And the moon is still way up there. That really is high up. It's 5:25. Clear skies have sadly come to an end. Not spraying. So why have I got these? It's just after 6:30 now. The sun's well on its way down. Our clear skies have Our clear skies have gone. Pretty predictable, seeing as they've been forecasting a change in weather from later tonight onwards. Oh dear, look. Surprise, surprise. Non-spray just up there. Caught a few of them today. It's ridiculous. Same area of sky where they spray, and you get a muffet like that with no spray. Couldn't be any clearer. Seriously, it couldn't. But people don't look, do they? They don't care. But we do. Can we keep on? Because we see this. And when you see a sky like that, especially that, you know. And these evil spraying toads over here. He's an evil bastard. And we don't like him. And there's just another one up there spraying his toxic crap right above our heads. You thought I'd missed him, didn't you? I don't miss these buggers. Spraying the poison. though. My dog's getting into a kerfuffle with some bigger dogs up there. Yet another one. These are all coming in north west. He's doing exactly the same as that one before. Look, great big thick trail. Switches off, back on, and away he goes. What a tosser. And that's a polite name for something beginning with W, by the way. So across the sun and see what's going on over that direction. He's still going. Look, he's put an extra spurt on. Something must have excited him. And we have another one. Looking east. And he's here directly south. Just a quick view looking roughly west. You can see the sun's behind that thing there. And we have all this dull, muted red colour. What could be causing that? And of course we have the incredibly bright ultra blue behind there. What could be causing that, I wonder? Some little freaky formations. Especially the nasty one. Oh dear, must be on overtime tonight, look. Double bubble. Who could resist? Seems to be manifesting a little bit better now. I don't know if you can see it. Some will or some won't. It is early. So looking south, you can see the dense, ultra-thick formation on the horizon, which is being guided across the sun, totally blocking any view. And we have another cam trailer above here. Seeing that MO. There he goes, look, still going. You can clearly see thick dump with reactions going on, reactions, interactions going on with it. Oh, hello. Oh, he's probably going to Heathrow, Gatwick. We'll leave him be. He must have felt lonely. There's another one come up to join him. He's going to spray up, probably parallel, and of course going across the top of the sun, which will then fall down. Go figure. There's a third one coming along now. Now he is very, very faint. Very, very small. What's he up to? Who do you think? And that's his mark. Now he's also parallel to that other one, which is still kicking his way across there. Don't think I can get them both in the same shot because they're that far away. Maybe. I can, but I don't know if you will. I can just see them. Anyway, let's just come back to this stuff here. Dirty bay. Got some colour. Well, you decide. And as we finish one part, another one comes through going the opposite direction. So he's heading southwest. Or maybe southwest to be more exact. Sigils up there. Another chemtrailer coming across. So he's headed again southeast. It's getting back in focus for now.